Hey everybody, here it's V-Man. When we left off, I got horribly lost. I actually had to temporarily go into creative and find my way back. In the process, I found two horses and a whole bunch of horse armor. I also made a diamond chest plate, and so I could have it enchanted by the mage in the village. Now this episode, we're going to go into the Nether. We're going to collect some obsidian to go into the Nether and also to make an enchanting room. And we're also going to expand on my house, work on the farm and everything. Still on chickens. I'll get the chickens off camera. Because they were a pain. They're a pain. They're far all the way over there somewhere. But first I have to tend to more important issues. Like the fact that I need some more chests. There we go. And also, I have the two horses. I also found some name tags. Now what I should name them, I don't know yet. What I do know is I got a lot of work to do, and I'm running out of food. My iron's smelting. Not gonna waste it. What's left on that? So let's just go to the village, find that mage, make sure. Whoops, that was on peaceful. I'll leave it on normal. All right. So once again, still recording this all on the same day. Mostly videos are gonna be recorded on the same day. And not far, but not much changed. I got really lost. So this episode, I'm gonna focus and try to get everything done. And there's the mage. For that. That's a pretty good enchantment. Knockback one. I'm not gonna take. I'm gonna need some of that. Yeah, I gotta make. Alright, so now let's get to work. We got a lot of work to do. We got the enchanted armor. That's pretty good enchantment. Unbreaking 2, protection 2. So what we're gonna do now is time. Let's just put that away for an ender dragon. I'm gonna make another iron pick. I'm gonna save the diamond for later, and also my diamond sword for later. Oh, I do have. Yeah. Why not see if I'm lucky? And nothing. You know what? I'm gonna go find some of those chickens. They should be over the ridge. Also, I gotta make one of these anyway. Alright. We gotta focus this episode. Because I'm starting to run out of time. The schedule is on. I better make. I think this episode I'm gonna make a list of things I should do. First off, one of the lists is improve my house. It's just a dirt check. So I think with all the stone that I have, I'm going to. Cobblestone, I mean. I'm gonna turn it into stone for useful purposes. Wait a minute. Did you hear that? I heard them. I heard a chicken. Or whatever you want to call it. Some people think it's a chicken, others call it a duck. Whatever floats your boat. Alright, we got one. We got two. Two is good. We're gonna get three. This is gonna take some time. But I'm still too lazy to cut. And I don't have time to cut all of this. Now, once I come back from Florida, I'll start. Things will get a little more better with better video quality and upload. I'll try to get maybe two a day if I can. And then when I start going to college, I'm gonna set up a schedule. So I can. Best part about my college is I don't go to school on Friday. So you'll have videos uploaded Monday. Yep. Every day except Friday. Because Friday I'll be busy recording. I may upload videos on Friday. But not on a regular basis. So the schedule will be. Sunday through Thursday, I'll be uploading videos on my YouTube, on my new YouTube channel. It'll be the schedule. Okay. We only really need one chicken. Since they drop eggs, and eggs have a small percentage of being a chick, you could just press your luck and hope that you'll get a chicken. With this, my farm is complete, and now I should be able to make arrows. With this complete, we'll go down, and we'll begin hunting for... And we'll begin searching for... to get obsidian. And what a better timing as the sun goes down. As we all know, it's better. To mine at during night. This time I gotta remember to close my door. Maybe I might find some emeralds. I think I'm just gonna go to sleep. No, I also got... Oh, how's that gold doing? All that gold. What we're gonna do is we're gonna make a whole bunch of stone. Well, the golden, I have some redstone here. We can get some buckets of lava. And what else? I think that's all we need. I'm not gonna name my... Let's see, I'll name that Sally. So will it... Oh yeah. I just need a clock for now. With that, we have a clock. We're gonna take that. We're gonna leave that behind. Yeah, it's about... But no, we're gonna take that with me. I don't need seeds, don't need the books, don't need the leads. Now let's go down and get some obsidian. My God, I did not see that coming. No matter how long you play Minecraft, the creepers always get you. As true as the day they said. And the worst part about this is that I'm wearing headsets. And those things are... Man, when those creepers explode and you're wearing headsets like these... Good thing I don't have digital surround sound on, or else my eardrums might explode. Now, I'm not gonna use my diamond pick yet. I gotta remember, where's the easiest route to get deep? Now, about what I said earlier about going into creative mode, I did find some things. However, that's the last time I'm going to be doing that. It was only because I was trying to get out after spelunking. I can't stand these guys. Everything down here just is really getting to me. Good thing I have armor, but I don't know how much longer my sword's gonna last. Come on! They gotta be coming from somewhere. Hold on while I try to figure this out. There's just too many zombies.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, no, there's no way they can get up here. I can finally be at peace while I mine. So I'm correct. Alright, come on. I can freely mine my obsidian in peace, which is good news for me, because this is I hate creepers. Who doesn't hate them? Oh, no. Now, here's a question I gotta ask you all. When you get diamonds, if you only find 3 diamonds, what do you make first, the pick or the sword? And if you only find 2, do you wait for more? Or do you get the sword? Correctly, it's 2 diamonds by the side. It's always good to have extra obsidian. Okay, and come on. And we have enough. Let me grab some of this. I think now that the mining problem has been taken care of, now that I have that, which I also dearly needed, I think it's about time we blow this popsicle stand and head back up.
Oh, fuck.
It's one of the things I hate about ravines like this. You never know when something's gonna drop out from above. I'll get some gold. Hopefully no one will be coming to get me. And what I really need is some of that Minecraft confidence. I need to be... I haven't played in so long, that's a thing. Nope, that. No diamonds yet. When it comes to playing Minecraft, I'm alright. When it comes to commenting while playing Minecraft, I need a lot of practice. Because I'm just not the talkative type. Alright, let's see, still nothing. Nothing in this cave. I think I'm gonna head up. Try to find, or at least try to find a way out of this madness. Surprise, I haven't walked into any unwelcome guest den. As soon as I say it, I hear that. Well, by the time I get out of here, I don't know if my sword will be even be in one piece. I don't know where I am, and it's natural sunlight. It's natural daylight. Well, looks like I found the light. Hey. I just hope that no unwanted guests are in my house. Or any of my stuff. Alright. And, wow, we got it. Whew. Well, I think that's about it for now. How long have I been recording? 30 minutes is a long one. So leave a like, suggestions, and I'll see you next time.